Here's how to make a super easy and delicious Magnum chocolate souffle. The middle is super gooey and chocolatey. It melts the ice cream to create this amazingly creamy pudding. This recipe serves two and it literally takes less than half an hour to make. Funnily enough, I don't always like ice cream on hot desserts, but the way this comes together is just so good. You can use any mini Magnums or ice cream you want. I use white and milk, and I think the white chocolate version was my favorite. Enjoy.